So here at Finca Morfo, we're at a regenerative permaculture community and farm. And they have a lot of building projects that they're implementing over the next few years here, and I plan to teach multiple courses to get some infrastructure built for the community and to give people an understanding of natural building and how to use what's readily available and abundant here in nature. We like to build naturally with bamboo, with hardwood, with stone, with adobe and cob and plasters and limestone plasters, all natural. We use very little metal in our construction techniques. We like to make bamboo pens and lash everything together. The courses that I put on are, you know, to give people a general understanding and the basics of natural building. The workshops and the courses that we do are very hands-on. We want the students to not only learn and get the fundamentals in the classroom, but also to get out there, get their hands on the bamboo, on the wood, and really give them all an opportunity to practice what they learn in the classroom. So this week here at Finca Morfo, we started with 2 days of classroom lectures and harvesting bamboo, processing bamboo in the field at the clumps, and now we're in full swing and building a cabina here. We really want to give people the tools, the knowledge that they can go out and build after our courses, and it's a testament to Rodolfo's incredible knowledge and experience that, you know, within a week we can really give people enough information, enough hands-on experience to go out and build themselves. And our course that we hosted here last year in March, we have 3 students that have built or are building their houses right now from taking our course. So we really want to give people the practical skills that they need to build naturally and cheaply. And so, you know, you can save a lot of money by putting in the labor yourself and putting in the labor of love to build your home. And there's a lot of reward in building your home with your hands, either cob or wood or adobe. You can, you know, we like to make rounded walls, curved walls, and to not and have feng shui and energetic principles in our construction. We use sacred geometry and biomimicry in our designs, and we build with nature and in respect to Mama Gaia, and we don't build in the conventional methods. The natural building is the conventional methods that have been pushed aside for modern conveniences that are very carbon intensive and have a big impact on the planet in a negative way. So it's great to be able to utilize what's grown locally, like the bamboo that can be grown on your site, at your farm, at your home, and harvested and used right at the building site or close by. So all food served at my natural building courses and all of the events that I host is 100% vegan and also organic and farm fresh. That's a very important element to me, is to nourish and make sure that all of the students are fed very well and satiated. And so in that regard, we make sure that all the food is 100% vegan, organic, and from farmers we know and trust. We hope to see you at one of our natural building courses in the future. You can find out more info at naturalbuildingcr.com. We also have our Natural Building Costa Rica Facebook page. And stay tuned, we're putting out a new website very soon with lots of information for you guys to plug in and get your hands dirty in the mud and start working with bamboo.